So welcome to everybody on the call. I suspect we've got a few people that will still join us, but super excited after an amazing extravaganza weekend, the first one since 2019. So it was really, really exciting. But tonight, I really want to give the team, please, if we can ask everybody to mute themselves, to really get a feedback of what people felt and experienced. So I'm going to just very briefly touch on the start. On the Thursday night, we had a very special President's Team dinner with the special guests, as well as Dr. Luigi. I always call him Dr. D because he is just so gorgeous and he's so friendly. And he's really got that. I always feel like I was privileged to meet Mark Hughes a few times, and he was like in the zone. When you're talking to him, he's listening and he really wants your opinion as well. So it was really special to have a special chance with our special guests and him too. We're chatting probably for about 15 minutes. And then the company really spoils us. Oh my word, we got beautiful gifts, new glasses, and a special ice bucket, and so on. So I promise you, it's worth it to go to the President's Team. They spoil you, they make you feel incredibly special. And we just have that extra time. And so we got a very strong message from our special guests in this section, where they just said the last 2 years was interesting and very, very, how can I say, the whole world was obviously, I don't think anybody could have ever predicted what we have gone through. And that a lot of changes, obviously happened in the business because people were more conscious about health and lots of people were sitting behind their computers suddenly. So the work from home, how can I say, more and more people were looking at work from home. But now, obviously, there's lots of other opportunities, and more people are actually now also working from home and moving around and living anywhere and working their business. So this was just a very special, I don't want to go into that too long, but they just said it's time, that we now have an absolute new vision, building new business, really getting back to the touch, the touch of being close to your team, et cetera, and getting away a little bit from the online stuff. So then, obviously, on Friday morning, we kick started the tech team section, where we had a very, very special training again from Chris Thompson that opened the day for us. And it was just very much about vision and, believing in yourself, because the company is the same for all of us. We all have the same products. We all have the same marketing plan, but you are the variant and you decide what it is that you want from this amazing company. And just getting back, or, obviously I believe in the company, but for a lot of people that maybe have not been around the fire, that you really get that passion and the difference you can make for others with this wonderful business. So we are so super excited coming out of this weekend. So just a few pictures. I think about in 2019, 2018, I can't remember, we had Quinton in South Africa, and it was actually very special because he introduced this whole concept of Ikigai, where you must tap into your own passion, what you love to do, what does the market want, because you've got to really look at your business, that you want to be giving people something that they want, but you at the same time must love what you do. So, because if you love what you do, you never work a day in your life. And yeah, we are 28 years later, and I absolutely love, love, love the business and what we do, and the passion of helping people to really conquer their mindsets around weight, and also giving people hope with this wonderful business opportunity. So, just a few fun pics of the team, as we arrive and getting together and so on. So, well done to everybody that actually did the travel, that spent the money, that was away from their families, because it's not just the money, it is the time, the commitment, everything to actually, because it's one thing to qualify, another thing to pay the tickets, and the third thing to actually go and spend the weekend there. But I promise you, it's such an investment in yourself. And so it was so great to see so many friends again and just hugging and loving and so on. And then, so this picture at the bottom, Aldre, that has been at an event for the first time in a long time. So, you know, all of those, it's really, really great to see you guys. Okay, and I put this picture in twice because for me, this was like so special. I had to say something about this pic myself, and some of the others will also touch on this. But for the first time in years, I don't think we've ever had a full table at a gala dinner. And so, I mean, obviously the dress up is so much fun, and to feel special and to, you know, to all be there, to be spoilt with delicious food, and, you know, just being the special guest is there, so you can you know, have a pic with them, have a chat and so on. But yeah, so proud of the girls. Look at everybody looking so absolutely beautiful. So yeah, I don't know who's looking the most beautiful in the queue. That's a debate, but well done to everybody that qualified. I'm really, really proud of you all. Okay, so I'm going to hand over to Morgan and his team. Guys, we must keep it short because there's lots of us, but I just wanted to touch on this picture at the top there. Matlala came as a brand new member in July at the LDW in the evening as a dinner, at to the dinner. And look at this picture of her, and look at her result now. I mean, she is looking absolutely gorgeous. And, you know, I've not seen a result like this in a very long time. So well done to you, girl. You look amazing. Over to you, Morgan, and then we'll hear from Matlala.
Oh, my God, Pamela, thank you so much for the opportunity to share a little bit of what I got. I'm super excited for the future moving forward. But one thing that really stood out for me, it's having a team structure, you know, having a team, what you call team structure, basically, you know, to have a structure. Because with a structure, even if today you're not in the business, but the business is going to keep moving because you've built people and you did not build volume points, you know. So focusing more on people's need than your own personal need, like what Mama Elsa just said now. And the second thing that really stood out for me is the fact you have desire, you know, and that's something that you can never give it to someone. You need to develop that for yourself, you know, the desire to succeed, the desire to get better. So from here moving forward, I'm really, 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 my questions have been answered, and I'm grateful I attended. Back to you.
Great. Okay. So, Matlala, it was your very first event. And would you please share with everybody how you found this event and your vision forward?
I'm sorry. Hi, everyone. Yes, this was my first event, Extravaganza. It was an amazing experience. You know, my mind was blown up, the best 3 days of my life. You know, what I took away there, it was quite a lot, being it to win it, never quitting, you know, taking my kids' mission forward and, you know, ensuring that you are helping other people, making sure that, you know, make a difference in people's lives. So why did that one resonate with me? It's because of me being overweight. It was a challenge for me to approach the overweight people because they will ask me, what about me? Why am I not losing weight? Even though they do not know where I'm coming from. So also, you know, what they said there is, it's not all about you, it's about that other person. So that's the mindset shift that I took away with me in that sessions, to say, you know what, I'm not doing these people justice if I'm not, you know, talking to them. You know, the same approach that Morgan did to me when he approached me, this is where I am because of that opportunity. Yeah, it was nice seeing everybody again and, you know, reconnecting with all of you. It was quite amazing. And thank you so much for the opportunity.
Okay, thank you so much. We
Elsa,
had a breakfast and yes.
I just have one more person on the call. Dinea also was the very first time attending the extravaganza. I believe she has quite some few ways to share of what she caught from the extravaganza.
Okay, over to you, Dinea.
Evening, everyone. I hope you're all doing well. My name is Coach Janelle, and yesterday it was my first time, this weekend was my first time going to the extravaganza, and I am so excited. I think maybe this taught us a lot, and it was just a good experience seeing everybody excited, listening to each and every person's testimony. It was very good. So I think the experience itself, it's gonna give us a lot of difference. Even now I'm busy doing the marketing plan with my family so that they understand why was I so excited yesterday when I came back from this event. And yeah, I hope they will all sign up this month and become members, because even today I was busy on the streets talking to people. Like, I'm not the same Dineo as I was on Thursday. I'm a different Dineo. So even now, you see, I was still busy. I was talking to people. So the excitement in me, I think I can hold it up until I'll be somebody else. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Dineo. Yes, as you say, we have to get this in excitement, but also the knowledge, and bring it into our business in the first week or first 3 days after an event. Otherwise, you lose it again. So well done for going out and really building your business. But it's important to get the family to understand why are you on cloud nine and what this is all about, so that they will support you. Great. Great job, guys. Okay, so let's move on. To Amo and her team. I know that Bianca can be on the call, and I hope that Alda or one of the others, Surieta, can also share. So over to you, Bianca. Are you with us?
So yes, I am here. There we go. Hi everyone. So this was actually my second extravaganza. My first one was in 2019. And I absolutely loved it. Quentin and Cynthia, I was exhausted yesterday. And as soon as they started talking, I was just wide awake. I was taking in everything they were saying. They just captivated everyone. Doesn't matter how tired you were just listen to them over and over and over. Absolutely loved them. And the two things that I took from their training, the first one was to never leave. Never leave a conversation without an invitation. So even if you invite them to an HOM or to a fit camp or to a BBS or just to a small little shake tasting, always, always, always invite someone to something. And then another one was, it's not about you, it's about them and how you can change their life. So it doesn't matter if I'm scared, I need to get over that because I can help them change their life, which is a big thing for me because I'm quite a shy person. So that's something that I want to work on. And like Dineo said, I don't feel like the same Bianca I was on Thursday, because now I want to go and talk to people and like do walk and talk and everything, which I never used to want to. So that's something I'm very excited for what's to come.
Brilliant. Thank you, Bianca. Okay, so let's just check if we have got Surieta. Surieta or Alda, please, if you can share. Xenia Lenormani. Okay, I don't see their names. Okay. But I do see Candace. Candace?
Hi there, Elsa.
I don't have your picture is with the party. So I've got a lovely picture there.
I'm opening my video cam now.
Okay. So let me actually go on. Maybe we can just skip few slides so that we can, the guys could at least see where you are. Team Dinner. There we go. This is you and your partner at the bottom. Let's hear it from you guys. Well, how did you feel? How did you enjoy the weekend? Please, if you're not talking, going to talk, please just mute yourself.
Just mute yourself.
Okay, I'm getting there. Otherwise, he's yet twice. Okay, all right, go. Candace, the mic is yours.
Yeah. I'm so sorry, guys. I just lost you there for a second. My apology.
Candace?
Yes.
Okay, there you are. Yes.
Can you see me?
Yes. You can go ahead.
Hi there, everybody. Good evening. So good to be on the call. Myself is Candace. This is Luke. We're so excited. Can't wait to share what we have actually experienced over the weekend. Every time when everybody asks us how was the weekend, because they saw our statuses, they say, I'll tell them, like, if you weren't there, you won't understand, because it's so hard to explain the feeling. But the thing that I took away from the meeting was basically to invite. I get so caught up on a daily basis with so many things that is not that important. I always use the excuse I don't get enough time. But after hearing QR24 speak and tell everybody about inviting, like how many people they're inviting on a daily basis, and even if it is to a HOM or if it is to a shape party, invite as much people to any event possible. So that is the new strategy I'm going to be working on, to basically advise 30 to 50 people, send them invites to whatever is next. And the past few months I've been working on a DMO where we basically include our boot camp. So our boot camp, we started in August, and we basically now at a plus minus 50 people. So our DMO was getting the people to the boot camp, from the boot camp to the 10-day marathons, but we are stagnant now at boot camp. So I'm not inviting as much people. So what I'm going to change is doing the more invitations. Is that something I will definitely be implementing, but actually already started. So I'm excited about that. And also the other thing I've taken away from this whole extract over the weekend was basically to qualify. And so I've already sat with my team, spoke to them about the 500 PPV for the next 3 months, telling them what the plan is, how they can get there, because LDW, the next big event, is where we want to be. And also gala dinner. So 2023 is all about qualifying for everything and not missing an event.
Yes, well done. Well said, girl. Okay. Fabulous. All right. We're going to go back a few slides so that we can hear from Laverne and her team. And she's going to really run through some of the information from Cynthia's flow. So we're very excited to hear that. Over to you, Laverne.
Hello, hello. Like everybody else, like if somebody's asking me today, how are you feeling, I'm saying I'm completely exhausted, and I've never been as excited in my entire life at exactly the same time. So this extravaganza really was one of the most special events, I think, in my whole Herbalife career. We were so fortunate to have a champagne toast, being one of the only 9 qualifiers for the Future Get Team Retreat. And we were looking for the venue, and we were walking towards 20K, 30K Press Team and the Press Team Lounge. And I was thinking, no, this can't be. And they said, yes, it's in the Press Team Lounge. And it was so intimate. And Cynthia and QR24 being the Herbalife love couple, they really are like superstars, and being able to get a picture with them in such an intimate setting and hearing them talk to us, that was just so, so special. Like I got all teary-eyed. I think it was the biggest moment in my whole career. And then obviously had to sneak in a little pic with Junior Corso as well, seeing as I look very much up to him and all of the S&P President's team members being there as well. It was absolutely surreal. So yes, like they say, qualify for everything. It's so totally worth it. And now no pressure, me having to give Cincy a slot. They are the most dynamic couple, and you see them as celebrities on social media, and really they are coaches just like you and I. They do exactly the same thing. They just 10x everything that they do. So Cincy was saying having a clear flow, so knowing exactly what you're going to be doing each and every day. So they have been doing the same. She's been doing exactly the same thing since she started. So it's Fit Camp, Tasting, HOM, and Event, and with invitations moving around in the circles. But what I really loved was they, through their 21-day experience, where they have a video call with their clients every single day, they touch with them on different points, exercises. But what stood out for me here, if on a challenge, you know exactly on which day your client's shake is going to be finished. So to actually touch base and say, hi, you're probably running out now, it's time to reorder again. Even I'm guilty of just waiting for them to order again. So being a little bit sales-minded definitely works. So if you can calculate things better. And then this was just pure gold. Your action plan and a daily do's as an active member, and it's not negotiable. You have your breakfast shake, Mark, use in the morning, like we always, yeah, but actually to do it and tick it off as you've done it. Post-client chat, event of the day, follow-ups, 5-minute Insta stories, Jim Rohn in the evening. I'm sure you guys have heard Mark use in the morning, Jim Rohn in the evening. Have 10 conversations a day and 10 events. Invitations to events. Events being HOM, boot camp, fit club, shake party, HOM. And then to when a new distributor starts, and once you know their goal, how much money they want to make, and obviously anybody that wants to make between 5 or 10,000 a month, they need to do what they need to do. So they give them a checklist, and they must pick a minimum of 2 that they must do every single day. So I would actually love to push that to 2. Maybe if you want to make 2,000, it can be 2. But to have things and give them actions to do, not just say, go and make a name list, and then when you're ready, come back to me. So they immediately know exactly what to do. We are going to go very much in depth with this, so I'm just going to touch on everything. Working through the marketing plan with them, from senior consultant all the way to active supervisor, not just stop at supervisor, but go up to active soup. And then the success formula, 3 to 5 new people at every weekly event. So if you have a fit club, there must be 5 new people every week at your fit club. If you have an H&M, 5 new people at every H&M. And also not to invite, and one said yes, to invite until you have your 3, or invite until you have your 5. You don't stop until you have your number. And then no experiences without a presentation. So anybody wanting a shake party or a fit club must have a wellness evaluation. That's why you invited them, because you want to show them how you can help them. And I forgot this, and it's so obvious, isn't it? Anywho's, lovely to be reminded again. No membership or signing up as a preferred client without a presentation. And it was so lovely how she puts it to a client, saying, I want you to understand why I am so passionate about the business and why I'm so passionate about helping people, and then showing them the video. So I think that was a lovely flow, not to talk money or not to talk anything, but to share why are we so passionate. And I want you to understand that before I register you as a member. And I think I just raced through. Oh, there we go. And obviously the activity tracker, which we are also going to personalize for the team, so that, and keep track of things. And it's not difficult. It's very simple. It's 1, 2, 3, 4 slots that you need to track. So for me, I love that. Having to track 25 things is hard, but 5 really, really isn't. So as leadership, we're going to put that together. So it's personalized for our team. And if we do this and we implement it, there's only one way to go, but to the top. Thank you, Elsa.
Thank you. Oh, wow. You really did a great job there. And like Laverne said, we really want to from everybody, I've just really heard that we haven't had such an exact plan, you know, sharing on a daily basis exactly what you are doing. So we're going to sit and just, you know, tweak it a little bit so that it's personalized for our market. And yeah, so please don't miss Thursday's supervisor call, because we are going to go into this in depth and really wanting to help you guys to be able to apply this in your business, and so that everybody can grow and we can have the biggest team at the LDW. I think we must get the NIM team to be on that top list for tickets and not procrastinate the minute that it is actually launched. And obviously a few tables at the party, they have lowered the qualification. So guys, let's go. We're going to have a whole lot of people there. Okay. So this is of your downline. You want to hand over to them to share, Laverne? Sonia?
Yes, I would love to, because it's one thing to attend an event by yourself, and it's a completely another thing to see one of your distributors experience for the first time. I'm sure, Morgan, you know exactly what I'm talking about, Amarie as well, but it's just such a blessing to be able to show and give someone this feeling that the extravaganza does. So I'm not going to take away from you, Sonia, being a brand new qualified supervisor experiencing your first extravaganza ever. Over to you. Please share with us how it was and what was your biggest takeaway.
Hello everyone. Firstly, before I start, just apologies for my video being so dark. I have load shedding at the moment, and I really hope I'm not going to lag, because the video has been lagging. So just stop me if it's laggy. So yes, I am super excited. It was my first Herbalife extravaganza. I feel very sorry for my children, because I was just going, yabba, 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 you know, but this is a, they're like, Mom, I've got work to do. So then they like silently leave me, and I'm like, okay, I'll just keep it to myself. So no, it was really very exciting. And I actually found Dr. Luigi's session on his nutritional philosophy actually very useful. He just explained it in a way that just made so much sense to me that I actually used it in a quick wellness evaluation today. And I actually felt so super clever, because I didn't think about it the way that I heard him explain it. It's just about how our bodies were lacking in normal circumstances, where it lacks the nutrition, and how the Herbalife products actually fill the gaps. And the way he said it like that just made so much sense to me, and that it's actually a nice way to actually tell potential clients. And then the other thing that I noticed during the entire weekend was just a basic thing to be successful in this business, actually. It's just do the business flow diligently every day. Be patient. I'm speaking to myself. Learn to accept no's. And then if you do all those things, then you're in for a brighter future. So that's it.
Fabulous job, Sonia.
Thank you.
Okay. Laverne, do you have someone else?
No, I'm not sure if Tanya's on the call. She was might have been, but she's got very small babies that still struggle to go to bed. But with that being said, she was at the extravaganza, and I only realize how very little they are this weekend. So well done to her for going.
Fabulous. Let me go again. Okay, so we've got Ace now. I know that we've got Aldan Sarieta is on the call. Am I going to put you guys on a spot to just share? It was your very first extra plus also your very first party. Please share with us.
Who must share?
Elda or Sarieta. Ek weet hulle is hier.
Okay. Dokter praat met my.
Jy kan nou praat.
My fotokie is daar.
Ja, dit is nou so. Julle mooi girls, gaan julle iets sê? Okay, no, sounds like they don't want to. Okay, Ace, over to you. Did you enjoy there to be the doring tussen die rose?
Yeah, good evening, everybody. Yeah, what a weekend. Yes, after 3 years, getting back together again and, see 5,000 people in one room excited about possibilities. That's the main thing I want to actually touch on, is the possibilities that the company actually offers with products and obviously with the marketing plan and the income opportunity. And as I think somebody said it earlier on, if somebody asked us, we've been in the business 28 years. For the new people on the call, and next month it will be 28 years that we signed that form to become members with Herbalife. And, lots of questions about why do you want to go to these events again and again and again? And this is what it's all about. It's about that confidence that you get out of an event like that. And it's exactly what Sonia also said. You can say the same things before the event, but after an event like this, you say the same words, but it will come out better. It's just incredible how you feel when you've seen all this. And it's important to actually not miss an event like this. If you can, just do it. Or if you cannot, but you must do it. It is it's difficult to bring back what we actually felt and how the whole event went, because that there's information and the emotion that you actually feel yourself when you listen to some of these stories and how people's lives were transformed just by eating shake and talking to people, and their lives have changed. So very, very exciting to see Quinton and Cynthia and the way they actually just brought it to us that this is it. Don't take it personally when you get all these no's. And we've been telling that over and over and over, but you have to go to an event like this where people who's very successful, they're very successful. And how they get their no's, she made a nameless with 62 people on Facebook and 63 people and 62 people actually inboxed her. She was very excited because she thought, this is unbelievable. 60, she had a huge inbox, but 62 of those people were bad mouthing her. Now, anybody can then just say, maybe I'm not in the right place. But she saw something when she was invited to a fit club. She saw something there and she just carried on and carried on. And 7 years later, she's president's team. So, but you have to be at one of these events. Now, the LDW coming up, and as Candace also said, just look at that qualification. Anybody can do this. And you don't want to miss an LDW at the Grand West, where we will have, it's a Tony Crawford coming. Have you got his photo there, Elsa? This guy's coming.
No, I don't. The promotions are coming. Yeah, we're going to do them now.
It's going to be unbelievable. And the thing is, when you go, you will learn. But when you bring people with you, it's just unbelievable. Ask Omari and all the people who had people with them there. It's just unbelievable. It's difficult to tell you exactly what I got out of the event, but all I can say, the excitement and the energy and the people, everybody just, I've got, like Alan Lorenz used to say, I've got the feeling, there's a feeling in the air. And I'm just very actually humbled to see all the people that actually took time and the courage to come up to Johannesburg and see it for themselves. So, yeah, I think that's me. And don't miss the next event. Come to the BBS. Amarie is going to be up on 3rd of December. Just bring your people. Bring people. Invite. So, yeah, that's me. I cannot keep too much longer on the line. Okay, guys.
All right. We also want to say thank you again. You guys had a team dinner. I apologize. I wasn't there. My brother's son got married. And I promise you it was serious FOMO for me to not be there. But, sometimes we just have to make that family commitment. But I see some faces that we haven't. Lindy, you are on the call. How was this event? You've been to many events before. But again, you went with people. Will you share with us how you guys experienced it? And I know that Hermine is very excited. Over to you.
Hi, everyone. If the signal is bad, I apologize. I'm a little bit far now from home. Yes, it was very exciting. And of course, if you take people with, that's like the name of the game, take people with to the big events. My downline that went with is very excited. She messaged me a few times today to let me know. She spoke to people and selling shakes like crazy. And then she's also we're planning now a few shake parties coming up, and yes, so I think we're looking to very much towards the LDW and qualifying and take as many people as possible with. And I think the excellent Lindy, training specifically, yes,
Lindy, just how many kilos did Hermine lose?
34 kilos for Hermine.
34, 35 kilos.
I think Hermine is also on the call.
Unbelievable.
So yes, and that's what made it even more excited from being at a big event like the Extravaganza, and especially taking her husband with, that's supporting her now and getting new customers at his work.
Okay, that's amazing. Thank you, Lindy. Okay, so let's move on. We've got Karina and her team that's doing some feedback now, and then she's going to run through the promotions. Over to you, Karina.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. I had to, it's as you say, when you have people going with you, it makes it so much more worthwhile. And Amanda also brought her husband to get along for the first time, and he was so excited. He's also supporting her. He did support her before, but now he's all in supporting her with her business. And Penny also really had a lot of positive feedback. So I'm going to let them quickly say what stood out for them. I think, Mandy, will you start?
Dr. Luigi's session, it really made a lot of sense. And
sorry, just speak up a bit. You're very soft.
Sorry. So yeah, I really enjoyed Dr. Luigi's session. And I think for me, I've always done, well, I'm doing Herbalife part-time, but it's been a little bit too much part-time, and I need to find my flow, definitely set some goals, and have a clear direction and a game plan. I need to get serious now. I loved Cynthia's story. I actually, like, my heart, like, actually broke, like, when she was saying her closest friend was, like, just not really supporting her and, like, putting all this negative stuff on Facebook when she was so excited. I've, like, been through a similar situation. So it's like, what I really loved it is, as she said, she's not a Herbalife fighter, she's a Herbalife lover. And it's sort of like, I loved when she said, like, she posted to Facebook after she had actually become successful. It's like, so the best thing that you can do is be successful and happy. But she said, like, bye bye, boss. You know, they told me to get a life, so I did. Thank you, Herbalife. And I love that. It was, like, so powerful. So it's like, also, I'm very shy, and I know that, I also got, if somebody says no, don't take it personally. Maybe it's just not the time for them. But at the same time, you never know. Like, if you speak to someone, they might actually be, like, the next diamond in your team. So, you know, just speak to everybody, because you could be helping them. So, yeah, I really enjoyed it. It was awesome.
Thank you so much. It was lovely having you there. Yes. No, awesome.
Thank you.
Thanks. And Penny? Give us your quick.
Yes, here I am. Mine's very quick. I just think that Cynthia and Quentin are the most awesome, awesome trainers. And the thing that I've taken away from that is two things. Clarity, you have to have clarity before, you have to know where you're going. And the second thing is, you have to have a plan. You have to have a plan. And that is where, the third thing. It's not about you. So I, because I'm older, I think that I'm too old, not worthy, whatever. Yes, we all are. We've got something to give to that next person, and it could be a diamond. Thank you.
Absolutely. Thank you so much. And then, yes, I mean, you know, myself being in the business for many, many, many years, I think some of the people who were at the extravaganza were born after I started Herbalife part-time many years ago. But this was a real special event because, you know, sometimes you go to events and then it's like, it's difficult to stay focused, but this one, we didn't want to move. We didn't want to go to the bathroom. It was like, we just wanted to stay there all the time and absorb it all because of the inspiration and to just see what is possible. And that's really what got me from the whole extra. If, you know, it's, that's why you have to go to these events to find your passion and to reignite that fire. If it's low, your flame is burning a little bit low, then that is the place to go to get the fire to burn fiercely again. So thank you very much for that. And then must I just go on with the, have you got other feedback also, or do you want me to?
No, it's you guys. No, it's you now with the slides of the
promotion. I'm going to go through this very fast, guys. So get your ears on. This is such amazing, important information, because you can literally go back to your old distributors and your customers and get them interested in this, in the promotions, and really help a lot of people. So firstly, we've got our Let's Get Back Together, our reactivation program. And I actually went and I found an old printout. If you have that, if you have an old list of people that used to be members, go and contact them and tell them about this, the reactivation program. So what happens is they can reactivate, they've just phoned the warehouse, they can get the reactivate their membership. It's free, totally free. And then when they place an order of 100 volume points, they get, within the 3 months after reactivation, they get a lovely gift. So it's really a nice motivation for people to come back, and then they can maybe join your challenge or become a you know, just have a healthy lifestyle again if they fall off the system. Okay, and then the preferred customer program, they also get gifts if they achieve 100 volume points 3 months in a row. And then the gifts are brand new, you can see there. So it's very nice because they can receive up to 4 awards in total within the qualification period. So each time they complete the qualification, they get a different gift. So if they do 100 points in month 1, month 2, and month 3, then they'll get a nice gift. And if they repeat that the next 3 months, they'll get another one. So it's a real nice incentive also for customers to sign up as preferred customers so that they can get their 15% off, 15 to 35%, and they can also get these gifts. Okay, and then...
Can I mention something? You know, for this welcome back, you might have some members that's coming back, but they're really customers. And remember, once they are back, you can easily convert them to be a PC, and then they can also qualify for these gifts. So that will get those members to be consistent, because people just love goodies. So don't just see it as new PCs, but also see those older customers that's coming back, or people that's just sort of distributors that signed with the bag, but they're just really a customer. They can easily move up to the higher discounts, but now what this is all about is consistency. Because if you know that you've got 10 PCs that's doing 100 points, you've got 1,000 points in the bag before you even started, and you're getting a nice wholesale check from the company. So it's a matter of focusing on what the company is giving us in our hands and really making it work for you.
Yes, I'm actually jealous that I can't get those gifts. So No, thank you. That's definitely the way to go. So, and then guys, we're so excited about this distributor activation program. So if you remember in the past, it was called the MAP program, the member activation program, but now it's changed to distributor activation because we're talking about distributors and not members anymore. And it's open to anybody that's not a supervisor yet. So even if you were a supervisor and you come back on the system and you are not a supervisor anymore, as long as you are not a supervisor in November this month, then you can you qualify for this promotion. This is for you then. It's bigger than ever. It's better than ever. It's more exciting than ever. So let's talk to you a little bit about what the promotion is. It starts now in November. In November is month one. Okay, and all you got to do is to do 500 volume points 3 months in a row. So if you did 500 PPV, so personally placed volume, so that's all the volume that you get through the warehouse in your own personal number, and all your PCXs, your preferred customers, all their volume, that counts for your PPV. So if you do that in month November, December, and January, then that will give you your first qualification. So this is quite exciting, and we have new rewards there as well, very new, exciting rewards. So if you have a look at this, if you do 500 PPV, which includes your preferred customers, then 3 months in a row, then you're going to get a branded Herbalife Nutrition travel bag. You can see it on the left there. It's a beautiful bag, unbelievable opportunity. And then, but there, this is where it gets even better. The new MAP program has got another level to it. So in the past, must understand, you used to have to do 2,500 points in 3 months. But starting now in November, it's only 500 times three, and any preferred customers underneath you count towards your volume. But distributors don't count, okay? So it's PPV. We're talking about customer volume with you, with your own use, plus your own personal customers and your preferred customers. So 500 times three gives you this incredible reward. So you get the travel back, but it's so exciting. What's now available is you can do it twice. So let's say, for example, you did it in November, December, and January, and whatever month, if you do it now in November, you have to try and do it this month because this is the last month you can qualify for LBW. I'll tell you about that now. But then if you do it in these 3 months, you get the bag one, reward one. But if you do it again in March, April, or May, then you get the other bag the second time. So you can qualify for this twice. Okay. So it's only for members, for distributors, no supervisors. So sorry, guys, I'm very jealous. I would love that bag, but we can help our downline distributors to get that. So it's very, very exciting. All you got to do now is just find out how to do 500 volume points. It's 5 to 8 customers, plus your own use. Come to the calls. We will teach you how to get your 500
marathon,
volume
points. One marathon.
One marathon, one team, one lap. It's not even two laps. It's half a month, and then you're there. And then, but the reason why it's really important for you to start this month is because we really want you to come to the LDW with us. You've heard what this extract did and how it inspired everybody. The LDW is going to be next level inspiration. So this is what's happening. It's a Friday, a Saturday, and a Sunday. And it's going to be in Cape Town at the Grand West Casino in February, but the qualification starts now. So November, you've got to do 500, December and January 500, and then you're there. So then it will give you good time to start saving for your ticket. And if you have to fly from Joburg or wherever, George, wherever, then you can have the money in place the minute the ticket sales open. Okay. Is it open already? Ah, okay. So you can already buy, even if you're not qualified. Thanks, Martha. Perfect. So we're really excited about this. So start getting your distributors, help them to get started. You get started and you help them and see how many people you can get to help to get to that training.
I would suggest you go get your ticket. We don't want the same story as we had with the extra, where it's sold out and you are crying because you can't go. So
absolutely,
just be serious upfront.
Yeah. And I must tell you, I got serious FOMO because some people walked out of the registration with these huge boxes. And inside they had these lovely tables, lap tables, branded and everything, and pictures of Mark Hughes. And I went to the registration. I said, come on, guys, I want one of those also. And they said, no, sorry for you. It's only for people who bought their tickets straight away. So so buy your tickets straight away and maybe you'll get a nice gift as well. So so your thing is to really to attend the trainings, learn how to do it, get your marathons going, and let's all get to the LDW. I don't know if you want to go carry on.
Yeah, I just want to say we've got Amri, that's going to be our special guest at the BBS in Cape Town. And so for the rest of the country, you guys are most probably traveling to Cape Town. So it's a good time to start saying, who do you know in Cape Town? Who do you know in Cape Town? And to start inviting people to this BBS in December. You know, it's our own team. We're all going to be there. So make sure that you don't just look at what is the BBS in your area. Open your minds to what is that you can build business back in Cape Town. So because you've got a support structure and we all are here. So let's go to work and really get lots of brand new people to this BBS, because the events only work if you go yourself, but if you go with people. So if you go yourself, you learn, but if you go with people, you earn, because that is when you're actually growing your business and you're getting everybody excited to take action, etc. So very, very excited. Thank you, guys. It was an amazing event for all of us. If you talk about it, it's a dream. If you envision it, it's possible. But if you schedule it, it's real. So let's really go to work on this thing. Let's get you guys, the serious supervisors, join us on Thursday night, because we're really going to get this daily action plan refined for us to make it work with that activity sheets and everything, and keeping it very simple so it's easily duplicatable, that we can really build our team. So very excited. And if you go to work on your goals will go to work on you. If you go to work on your plan will go to work on you. Whatever good things we build end up building us. So let's go build our businesses and build our own personal development. And thank you so much for everybody. I'm so sorry that we couldn't hear from everyone. Let me just stop the share. I know that there's so many of you that are so super excited to share what you got. But the most important thing is the confidence that you've got, that it's easier for you to talk to other people. And remember, it's not about you. It's about that person in front of you that really need this opportunity. Don't put yourself in front of the message. It's really about going out there and touching lives. So thank you so much to everybody that shared. And again, thank you to everybody that made the commitment to go to Extrav, to travel, to spend money and really invest in yourselves and in your business. We are super proud of all of you. And thank you. Have a fabulous evening. Thank you. Great job, everyone. Thank you.
Thanks, everybody.
Thanks. Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Bouiswa.